The purpose of Research Week is to communicate with the world about what VA research does. Many people don't know about the excellence of our program, about its history, about all its accomplishments, and about our relationship with veterans and veteran service organizations. So the purpose of Research Week is to tell people about that. We conduct research to improve veterans' lives. We conduct research to make medical advances that will improve their lives, to make advances in our healthcare system that will improve their lives. It's very important, I think, for everyone to know the central role that veterans play in our research. Many of them look upon this as a form of service. They are serving their fellow veterans by enrolling and by volunteering for research programs. They are serving the nation at large. They're serving the world, in fact. Our research program, many of the studies are relevant to everyone. TBI has come to the forefront because, firstly, it is a common condition that occurs as a result of battle. It is considered the signature injury in these conflicts. We find out everything about the veteran. And the veteran finds out about themselves things that they wouldn't have known without this intensive testing. Individuals come back with post-traumatic stress disorder. It is treatable. They can be parts of society just like everyone else, even if it's severe. And I think it's important for the public to know that. We invest in small populations of veterans because every veteran is important. Every veteran who is injured, whose arm was lost in battle, deserves the very best. To see the look on the veterans' faces when they try this arm is something that is great joy to everyone. So everyone is important. If it helped one veteran, it would be worth it. It gives veterans with spinal cord injury a tremendous sense of accomplishment when they can stand. Even if they only take a few steps, it affects their mood, it affects their sense of themselves, it affects how they feel about daily life. Functional electrical stimulation has given veterans the ability to use muscles and to do things that they couldn't do before. The Million Veteran Program is a partnership with veterans. We will use that to create a database of 1 million veterans, which will be one of the largest in the world. Veterans coming back from wars, many wars in the past, have had symptoms and signs that we haven't understood or we haven't detected until much later. This will, with this large database, enable us to detect conditions much earlier. The POWER project shows something very central to VA research. It shows how important our collaboration with veteran service organizations and with veterans themselves is. This is a project where the veteran service organizations participate right in the research. They are the linchpin of this research. Your peers understand you better than anyone, and it's so important. Medical care is a very personal thing, and it's so important to have people who understand you to help you. I think it's important for the general public to know what we are doing for veterans, to know about our relationship with veterans, to know that these are done in cooperation, these studies are done in cooperation with veterans, and that we are for veterans first and always. Research is hope for the future. And what we mean by turning hope into reality is first to discovering those things that will help veterans, and then to, as we call it, translate them into clinical care. The reason that VA research is so important is that it's the only program dedicated completely to veterans. It's dedicated completely to improving veterans' lives. That's what makes this program important.
VA Research, improving veterans' lives.